Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Sato vidyate bhavo na bhavo vidyate satah. Bhagavad Gita 2.16 says, understand, this verse is there. So this bhakti dhana is there. But Gurudev makes it manifested, uncovers it. Gurudev is wealthy by this bhakti dhana, not material wealth. Understand? So he came. Get darshan, but I am so unfortunate, I cannot see him. I cannot see him. This is most unfortunate, most unfortunate, most unfortunate. Understand my language? Try to understand me, what I am saying, very deep philosophy. Seeing him is automatic, it's spontaneous. That's a bhava. Arises in the heart that to surrender unto him, to serve him. Do you understand? Then it is to be understood that is a bhagyavan jiva, is a very fortunate jiva. Do you understand? Hearing him, coming in touch with him, coming in association with him, hearing his katha, one who is a faithless person becomes faithful. Faith rises in his heart. He gets a new life. This is a grand, great, very great incident in the life. Yes. This is a revolution in the life. Great revolution in the life. Yes. Completely the, what is the channel of life is completely turned into reverse way. Channel was flowing towards the material, vulgar material objects of enjoyment, now channel flows towards Krishna. It's great liberation, great liberation to see Sri Guru and Sadguru. Do you understand? Whatever you may be, you may be an atheist, you may be a scientist or philosopher, whatever you may be. But if you are fortunate, see the Sadguru. Life is completely changed, completely changed. Yes, new flow is there. Do follow. This is bhagya. This is real good fortune. If there is no good fortune, one cannot see Sadguru, a darshan. Brahmanda bhamite kon bhagyavan jiva, Guru Krishna prasad pa bhakti lata vija. Therefore it is said. So Gurudev speaks Krishna katha. So through your ear you see Guru, not through your eyes. Through the ear, through Bani, he makes Krishna enter into you. Enter into you. Understand my language? Yes. The form of Krishna comes later. Comes later. First you have to hear. Then the first comes his name, holy name. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Uttering this mantra, Mahamantra, putting it into our ears, he showers his mercy, first shower of mercy. This is the first shower of mercy. Is godless mercy. Do you understand?